Still here? I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know. Let's get going then. I've got your back. I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know. You lead. I'll follow.
again, wrong button. Yeah. Sorry guys, OBS was so fucked up again.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
Man like you needs a war horse, I reckon. Suppose so. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle.
I'm right behind you. Lead on.
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
Papa! You're home!
Hey, I got you something. Hope you like it. Braith is a big meanie. She keeps telling Lars and me what to do. I don't want to play with her anymore.
Some are saying the Sigic monks have been seen in Skyrim. They're an ancient order. I haven't figured for dead.
I've got your back. I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know. Let's get going then. Still here? I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know. Lead on.
You're someone who can get things. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Huh?
Welcome to Warmaid, the finest weapons and armor. Doing business with you.
Still here? I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know. You lead. I'll follow.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. All right, then.
I've got your back. I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know. You lead. I'll follow.
You hear the news? Those damn mages blew up Winterhold. Guess it was just a matter of time.
Word is the College of Mages is back to normal, if there's such a thing for that lot.
Got got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
I have this one double, don't know why, but you know, I got it, I died, and then I re-got it again, so don't worry, I got one for display. What else have you got?
Do come back.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
I've got your back. I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know.
What do you need, my friend? Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy. I sell cures for all ills. And I'll be happy to serve you. there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. You'll find tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Just to your heart's content. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. For ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service.
I've got your back. I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know. You lead. I'll follow.
If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wild.
I saw you steal that!
I just want to talk to you, old lady. Got some shit to sell.
Chops and steaks fit for
it's
a
yarl. Come and see. Take a look. You take care of yourself now. Shiny trinkets for your good lady. All crap. By the great Aeorlan, they name himself.
Children of the Empire, rise up, Stormcloaks! Embrace the word of mighty Talos, he who is both man and divine! Trust in me, Michael. Trust in Heimskirk, for I am the chosen of Talos. I alone am the Lord of my life.
Divine So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
You are a welcome guest, but you must still respect the rules
of
the
Jarl's
household.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Did he now?
The man is persistent. I'll give him that. I suppose it's time. Give him an answer.
My eyes.
What do you make of all this? If Ulfric were to attack Whiterun?
As in all things, Lord, caution. I urge us to wait and see.
Pray wait.
I'm of a mind with Ireleth. It's time to act.
You plan to march on Windhelm?
I'm not a fool, Proventus. I mean it's time to challenge Ulfric to face me as a man. Or march his storm cloaks up to the gates.
He'll do no such thing. A dagger in the back is all you could expect.
He was rather straightforward with Torrig.
Torrig? He simply walked
Need
up to the
blade?
Boy and murdered
you
him.
You should talk to Adrian.
That boy was High King of Skyrim.
I'm not the High King. But neither am I a boy. If Ulfric wants to challenge my rule in the old way, let him. Though I suspect he'll prefer to send his storm cloaks to do it for him.
True. He's already proven his personal strength. Now he seeks to prove his armies.
Then might I urge you to consider General Tullius's request? I mean, if you are bent on offending Jarl Ulfric.
Ulfric is the one who has offended. But Proventus has a point. Ulfric has made it clear. In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
And what harm is there in letting a few legionnaires die in place of your own men?
It seems cowardly.
Was it cowardly then to accept the white gold concordat?
This again?
That was different. Was I given a chance to object to the terms of the treaty? No. The Jarls weren't asked. We were told. And we had to like it.
The chests of gold didn't hurt.
Damn it! This isn't about gold!
It's time to decide.
Lord, wait. Let us see if Ulfric is serious.
Oh, he's serious. But so am I.
Finally.
So about this axe. You can return this axe to our friend. The esteemed Jarl of Windhelm has my answer. Make sure he gets it. Romantus, bring me my pen. And the good parchment.
Are we writing a letter, Lord?
Yes, to General Tullius. I need to make a few things clear before I accept these legionnaires of his.
The bow, eh? I must.
It happened again.
What man myself?
Tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has beds for rent.
Well met, kinsman.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get?
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
You might run into some of them lizard folk in Rift. Quite a few of them work the docks there, not sure why.
Want to talk? Go ahead.
Gullamai give up any information on our buyer? No, it can't be. I haven't heard that name in decades. This is grave news indeed. She's someone I hope to never cross paths with again. Carlyle destroyed everything this guild stood for. She murdered my predecessor in cold blood and betrayed the guild. After we discovered what she'd done, we spent months trying to track her down, but she just vanished. Carlyle and I were like partners. I went with her on every heist. We watched each other's backs. I know her techniques, her skills. If she kills me, there'll be no one left that could possibly catch her. If only we knew where she was. There's only one place that could where she murdered Gallus, a ruin called Snowvale Sanctum. We have to go out there before she disappears again. Yes, I'm going with you, and together we're going to kill her. Here's your payment for solitude. Prepare yourself and meet me at the ruins as soon as you can. We can't let her slip through our fingers.
I saw you do that, you know.
Sorry.
Well, you done or what? Fine. I guess you'll need your coin then. Okay, what'll it be? We're looking to recover an heirloom for a client. They claim ownership of it, and as long as they're paying, we don't really care. You in? Fine. Just keep it clean. Here you go.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh?
Well, looks like you're fitting in well down here. I'm supposed to allow you to trade in one of your pieces of guild armor. So what will it be? Of course. Otherwise it wouldn't be much of a reward now, would it? Your new piece will enhance your skill beyond that of the original. Trust me. Are you sure? Once I exchange it for you, I'm not taking it back. Unless you want to sell it at a discount, of course. Okay, there you go.
It's one thing to say you've got the skills to be a thief. It's another to actually use them.
Want to talk? Go ahead. Hi there. Need something?
Welcome to the... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
I am your sword and...
Still here? I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know. Let's get going then.
I am your sword and your shield.
You here for a lesson? So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Yes, yes, goodbye.
I've got your back. I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know. Lead on.
Nearly done, guys.
Do you have any idea how busy I am? My mixture could be burning as we speak. You've tainted our entire supply of painted troll fat. You have no idea how hard that was to get.
I'm sure my mother can compensate you for it.
I'll draft a letter to Ryan. If you could have a sense of shade and all for me, that would make up for your blunder.
I'll make sure it's sent right away.
Half dog! Where did you put it, woman?
What is it now, dear?
Don't you dear me. I had a bowl of vampire dust on my work table not an hour ago, and after you swept in there, it's gone.
Oh, my. Elgrim, it's on the shelf to the right of the table, as always.
I see. Well, just be careful around my things.
Now I remember. You're the new member of the...
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look around. Welcome to... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Day.
You ask me, those brats in the orphanage are better off now that old Grelod is dead.
You've been a good the finest weapons and armor. Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
Everything I've got on display, really. Safe travels, Landstra.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a
sword
in your
hand. You're gonna buy everything I've got on display, really.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
Buy some armor and live to tell
about it. I'm right behind you. I'm a mage, not a pawnbroker, you know.
Lead on.